Somatic motor. Now am I actually getting video this time?
Yeah.
Somatic motor columns are here. These are the somatic sensory, these ridges on the side. And just below that ridge on the side, you can see another ridge, and that is the visceral sensory. And then the groove right there between visceral sensory and somatic motor is where the visceral motor sits, and you really can't see it as a ridge. You just see a groove, but down at the bottom of that groove is where it would be.
Yeah.